right. Here's how it works. Attack that pylon of resilience and collect the orbs of essence it drops. Now imbue yourself to the maximum threshold. Collect more orbs of essence. Experiencing the power of the resilience essence. Attack the target dummy to channel your new power. Now, open that chest. It's vulnerable to the perfect. The more you train, the more the pylons will evolve. Now, go give those beasts a taste of their own medicine. Come back to me if you want a further explanation, or if you're interested in a strike mission.
The Sons of Svanir could be holding Almora captive in their camp. We need to clear it out before we can search.
Way ahead of you. What? What's wrong?
They're all... Spirits. My friends, my guildmates. They're all here.
Listen to me. Those aren't your friends. It's Jormath. You're hallucinating.
Make them stop. I can't do this.
He doesn't have to hurt like this.
Stay with me, Bram. Talk to me!
My dad. I wasn't there when he... I wasn't there for any of them.
You always have to make the pieces.
Bram, listen to me. You're not who you were. You're owning up to your mistakes, remember?
What happened?
It's okay. You're here with me. You're safe.
Right. looks like Jormag knew exactly how to... Next time I see them... There's no sign of Almora here. I'm heading to the next camp. You could help if you want.
Any sign of Almora. We're going to keep checking prison camps.
You still want me along?
Not a matter of want. You too, Commander. I have a feeling we'll need you.
Dragon protects me.
Almora might be a prisoner here, but we can't know unless we search the tents. Key's probably with the warden. We'll have to cut through the guards till we find him.
We can't just swing our swords and hope he makes an appearance, Brimstone. We need a real plan.
There he is.
And every cat in the area has probably been alerted.
Oh, you want espionage? Gonna cozy up with a spot here the same way you did with Kaharin.
I did what I had to. Guys, knock it off. Keep your head in the fight.
He's using the prisoners as fuel. Stop him!
Not
fair!
You abandoned all of us! For a human! let's just search these tents. Didn't find any sign of Almora. We're going to keep checking prison camps.
You still want me along?
Not a matter of want. We could use the help if you want to come along, Commander.
Yeah. That Coden. He just sat by me.
Jormak hears you.
Commander, I followed the trail of missing Vigil soldiers and it leads to this.
Then Almora could be here.
We need to free these captives first.
Some must fight, so that all may be freed.
Anchors and that's Belinda's voice.
The sister.
The necromancer drew her out. He's hurting her.
Jorin, that's not Belinda, it's Jormak. You saw what happened to the captives. It's the same trick.
It wasn't real.
Are you okay?
No. But don't worry about me. There's a note here. If you find this, meet me in the place where the Raven can't
fly. Where the Raven can't fly? What does that mean?
It's for me. Our code for Dark Rhymed Elves. That means Almora escaped. She's a Dark Rhymed Elf, I know it. Get her back, Commander.
And I deserve it, too.
To an end.
we search the tents. Key's probably with the warden. We'll have to cut through the guards till we find him.
We need a real plan, Brimstone.
Wait.
Voice of Jormak.
Shifting sands.
Give up yet?
Almora?
This is her. Javi, I found the Ravenlands. And, Almora.
Is she hurt? Let me talk to her.
She didn't make it.
Oh. How?
There are slash marks, and it looks like she's been gone for a while. Someone went to the trouble of burying her.
And the Svanir wouldn't bother. Whoever it was, found her like that before you did.
Bangor?
Everything she did. The battles she's been through. She died alone. No warrior should die alone. I'll send someone to bring her home. Where she belongs. Take the lamp and meet me at the keep.
And look around. I want to know if he was there when she... If he was there before.
Aren't you tired?
Regroup at the keep, everyone. We have to talk. You made your warband proud. I'll find whoever did this. I promise.
Thank you for finding her.
I don't get how this happened.
The Svanir caught up with her long before we arrived. Whoever called us here, it wasn't Almora.
Jormag.
As commanding officer of the keep, it's my job to protect the people I have left. We've got to take down the Freynir. We have both Ravenlenses now. That means we can enter the Raven Sanctum. I can meet you there and guide you through the temple. It's not easy to navigate.
Brimstone and I are coming with you.
I want to be there for Almora.
Me too.
I think I need to stay here. I don't feel in control of myself right now.
It's okay. Help the Vigil get back
on
their feet.
The storm is on us!
We'll meet you at the Sanctum, Commander.
Kaz? Kaz, please pick up... I need you.
The ice brood are closing in!
Okay.
Defend those shrines!
Things are worse.
It doesn't matter.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me.
Dormag's right. When things get tough, I run. I left my guildmates behind. I've even left you behind. Wolf would be ashamed.
You're not running now.
No, your pack deserves better. I'm working on it.
Kree,
said some
stuff back
quickly,
there,
but
I just
the southern shrine is frozen.
But I don't want to talk about it.
It's over.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Go ahead, Commander. I'll meet you there with the other Raven Lens. Let's do this for Almora.
The only lasting peace is the peace within your own soul.
Ugh, what's that from? Your tablet?
If we use both lenses, the entrance to the Sanctum should react. Commander, I should warn you. This Sanctum is meant to be a test for Raven Havrooms. A trial. I've never entered, but I've heard stories. Don't always trust your eyes.
Is this a maze?
Part of the test. Stick together.
Seeker of Cunning, show me your mind.
Remember, it's a trial, a test of your worth.
A mortally wounded man lies beneath a tree. Without help, he will die. Wild beasts close in, eager for more. Healers are nearby. They are unarmed and unaware of the wounded man or the beasts. You summon a flock of ravens for aid. What will the ravens do?
Make your choice at the totem.
Interesting. You choose to eliminate the attacking beasts. The immediate danger is gone, and the healers are safe. But they never find the wounded man. Their safety comes at the expense of his life. Is that what you intended?
I
I have seen enough. The trial continues.
I feel like I didn't make the right choice.
There isn't a right choice, Commander. That's what the Raven Spirit is about. That's why we choose to follow it.
Javi, how much farther do we have? Javi!
Why couldn't you save her?
She died alone.
Did you even try?
Seeker of wisdom. The fire spreads through Tyria's greatest library. Thousands of books turn to ash as the flames leap higher. A scholar cries, racked with turmoil. Two books lie on opposite ends of the room. The first is a detailed record of Tyria's history before human arrival. There are no other copies. The second is a book of arcane spells that could turn the tide against the dragons. It is the only one of its kind. A scholar can only save one book. Which does she save? You value a winning hand over the knowledge of the ages. Does this truly free us? Or will the cycle repeat? I'm beginning to get a feel for you, Seeker. The trial continues.
We've lost something because of you. All of us. We sacrificed for you. Oren sacrificed for you.
You'll never be enough.
Who do you think you are?
You just make everything worse.
We can't trust you, can we?
Just give up.
Stop it!
Should be coming up on the last one.
You're back!
Commander, you okay?
Where were you?
We've been here the whole time. It went quiet for a while.
This place is...
I know, but we're almost done.
Seeker of the Beyond. A plague sweeps the capital city, claiming countless victims. Both the old queen and the young prince have fallen ill. The queen is benevolent and wise, and she has ruled fairly for decades, but her age is showing. The prince is her only child. He's very young and prone to petulance. If one dies, the other will make a full recovery. You must guide one of their souls to the afterlife. Choose. You choose the safety of what you love. The queen continues her reign, but one day she will die with no successor. The kingdom will be thrown into turmoil as a stranger takes the throne. Was your choice truly safe? You have shown me who you are. Your trial is complete.
So many obstacles in your way, Dragon Killer. But we underestimated you. Our eyes have opened. We watch. We don't repeat mistakes.
If this is the Inner Sanctum, where are the Raven Shrines? Where are the attendants? Commander, the Ice Pillars! They're trapped! We need to break them!
I've been called to something greater, and it begins with you.
Stay with us! Embrace the new dawn! Keep out of his range!
Down. It should stop the invitation.
day has ended. It's time to sleep beneath the stars.
Attacks, the disappearances.
You can start to rebuild.
I know the Sons of Svanir won't leave without a fight, but now we can. No.
You still hear it too, don't you?
Let me help you.
Champion, it's time I treat you with the respect you deserve. Speak face to face.
Voice.
The air is thick with change. I feel it, even as I dream beneath the ice.
Jormak.
You feel me as you feared Kral Katori. That is natural. But ice fortifies, ice protects. All this war, all this pain, Aurin wants to end it. And I can help her. I want to help her. Terrible things lurk just beyond the horizon. But you can bring eternal peace to our world. In time, you'll realize you need me. And when you do, I'll be waiting.
So, that comm from Almora. Jormak was using...
Oh, spirits.
What now?
We help the Vigil get back on their feet. For now, we stay in the marches.
Stay? What about Bangar? It's clear Jormak's already gotten to him. Who do you think convinced him he could have his own Elder Dragon?
Don't make excuses for him.
We still need a way through the mountains. You and Ritlok scout for a path.
We can do that.
I'll head back to the keep. There may not be many of us left. But we'll rebuild. We owe it to them. To Almora.
Commander, about what Jormak said, we're not gonna take it seriously, right?
Right.
Oh yeah, that's right.